Hello subscriber, today we are with a new question and technical question and answers. How can you start up the 40 watt tube light with a 230 volt AC-DC without using any choke or a coil? Before I ever started my topic, please keep subscribe me and support the technical engineering to get the more videos like this. So how can I start up the 40 watt tube light with a 230 volt DC AC without using a choke or a coil? It is possible by means of electronics chokes, otherwise it does not possible to ionize the particles in a tube light with a normal voltage. Means the tube light have a required in a high voltage to stroke on a fluorescent system to evaporate or ionize them to glow the tube light. So the coil or any electronic circuit is a must required on it. Nowadays people are using a new tube light, but that one is a LED light. Means little LEDs are added in a tube light shape. That is not a tube light. So you have a clearly confusion. It has been clearly that the tube light is a different thing and the LED tube light is a different thing. So thanks for watching my video. Please keep subscribe me and support to the technical engineering, and also press the bell icon to get the more videos like this. Thank you.